Here we will do decimal to octal conversion. The number in decimal given is 229. This is in decimal. We have to find the equivalent number in octal system. As we know, while we were converting a decimal number to binary, we were dividing the decimal number repeatedly by 2 because we were converting to binary. So we were using the base of the binary, that is 2, for division. Now as we are converting to octal, so we will use the base of octal, that is 8, for the division, repeated division. So this decimal number we will write 229, then repeatedly we will divide by the base of the octal number system, 8, because we are going to convert this number to octal system for that reason. So first what we will do, divide 229 by 8 first. In rough we can do division. Quotient you will get 28 and remainder you will get 5. This 28 you will write just below the previous dividend. So this new quotient becomes the dividend for the next division. And the remainder is 5, so 5 will be written here. Now this quotient becomes the new dividend. It is again divided by 8. You can see the division here. 3 is the quotient, 4 is the remainder. So this quotient will sit here just below the previous dividend, and remainder will sit here. Now this 3 is the recent quotient, so it will become, this quotient will become the new dividend for the next division. Now we can see that 8 is greater than 3, so how can we divide? We can write it as like this, 8 zeros are 0, 3 will sit here as remainder and 0 will be the quotient. 0 will sit here as the quotient and 3 in the remainder place. Whenever we get quotient 0, we will stop the process. Just like in binary we know, whenever we get quotient as 0, we stop the entire process. So leaving this 0, we start from this 3 and move towards the first remainder. First remainder was 5 and this is the last remainder, 3. So this is considered as most significant digit and 5 is considered as least significant digit. So in this manner, from MSD to LSD we will read the numbers as 3, 4, 5. So in this question mark we can write as 3, 4, 5, base is 8.